Okay, this is hive four, theoretically my best hive. So we will see what happens here. There's a hive beetle crawling around on top. The lid is quite glued. Ladybugs all over the place too for some reason. All right, let's look at our beetle trap. No dead beetles in there. All right, our top check shouldn't take that long. It's probably just gonna be those ants are active, at least. Honey. Ladybugs in there, hive beetles. Better focus on the hive there. There we go. All right. I'm not sure which frames I pulled out, but I know what I'm expecting to see. This is a bunch of honey. Bunch of honey. Ton of honey. Bunch of honey. Bunch of honey. Bunch of honey. So while I'm doing this, I'm also looking to make sure I don't see a bunch of beetles running around or anything. And I don't really see any kind of pestilence. Now this was a really gross frame that I put in here. And they have pretty well, I think, cleaned it out. And so this frame had a lot of damage from, and they will clean their own frames. It used to smell really bad. It does not smell that way anymore. So I think that's good. That's it. So this is good. The top is fine as I expected to see. So that's good. Kind of get them. Although there's not a lot of population in the top right now. But it could be because a lot of those guys are, you know, robbing other hives at the moment. So I expect to see it be quite a bit healthier in the bottom there. This hive is usually pretty intense down in the bottom, is the only way to put it. Just always wait until last. If you're going to get STUNG, this is going to be the hive that's going to do it. Very heavy. Okay.
Yellow jacket in there.
Yep.
It's a different kind of bee.
Not anymore. That's a wasp, Abby. That's what a yellow jacket is. They're not good. That is why our other hives have had so much trouble, I suspect. Look at our beetle blaster here. There are a few beetles in here. That is excellent. Good stuff. We will replace that beetle trap with yet another. Metal deal. Oh. What do I do with my hive tool?
This one?
Yeah, what do I do with my hive tool?
Over here. You didn't leave it down there, did you?
I may have laid it in the top. Let me grab another one.
Here, I'll just move this real quick.
Good. Break it a little bit. Sounds like our neighbor's moving around. All right, so honey, it is broken open a little bit because they had built comb out to the side. This is honey. Oh wow, there's two supersedur cells in there. I don't think that I've seen two in this hive before. Maybe I'm wrong, but I don't recall having seen those cells. They are empty. Light honey frame, has some nectar, a little bit of brood on that side. This is not good, dude. This hive is weaker than it was. Some brood cells in there, but it looks like the brood are not healthy, really. I don't see any eggs or any larvae. They've uncapped some of the brood. This frame's really light. Most of the larvae, if not all of them, are pretty much uncapped, or they're beginning to uncap them. God, dog. Same here, doesn't look like the larvae has survived. Looks like there might even be a little bit of wax moth in there. Population's down what it was. More supersedur cells. Empty. Empty brood frames. Any brood that are in here are pretty much uncapped and looking bad. Or they're dead in there. There's another supersedur cell on the back. Another supersedur cell. Like a couple small ones. Population way down. Shotgun brood pattern. Doesn't look like there's any living brood. There's no eggs, there's no larvae. I don't know which hive is alive and sending bees to all these other hives. Maybe it's this one, I don't know. Here's a honey frame. Dead bees all on the bottom. Honey frame. I hadn't seen a queen in any of these hives. I mean, she's not there, but honey frame has been cleaned out. Still got some honey in that one. Okay, so that's this hive.